18 students in the Navarro College Fire Academy program participated in Burn Week held at Lions Park in Waxahachie. Coordinator Ben Blanton said the event is the capstone of the program and is used as a tool to gauge how the students take classroom instruction and implement it in the field.
My name is Ben Blanton. I'm the coordinator for the Navarro College Fire Academy, and we have 18 students enrolled in the academy. They started in August 14th, I believe it was, and they'll finish up next week, will be their last week. So they have 4 months of fire training. It's 640 hours, and this is the capstone portion of our course. It's where they put together everything they've learned over the last 4 months. And so they're out here this week doing live burns, rescuing victims or mannequins, babies, mannequins. And so we put it all together. They're using ladder operations. They're ventilating the roof, putting out the fire, moving hose lines throughout the structure, working on the teamwork effort to see how much they have to rely on one another to get through this and put the fires out. After they complete this, they'll take their final exam, and then next week they'll take their Texas Commission on Fire Protection state exam. And after they complete that state exam and they've successfully passed that state exam, they're certified, able to be certified firefighters in the state of Texas, and they can go out and test for area fire departments and get hired on to start their career in the fire service.
For the full story, pick up a copy of our print edition or read it online at waxahachietx.com. This has been Melissa Cade reporting for the Waxahachie Daily Light.